Okay, so this is our fertigation system, for the drip line that we are setting up. So this is where we have reached so far. So inside here is where we'll put our fertilizer. And these will suck the fertilizer through these lines to go through this pipe. We'll continue the piping all the way to go to where we need to irrigate. So that is the venturi principle that will suck the fertilizer from here while the water is coming from our borehole. This is our borehole that is covered. So passes through here. This valve will open for water to pass through this principle. This is what sucks the fertilizer from the barrel. Then it will go through here. Let's go through here. We feel tired out first before it goes through where the drip irrigation will go. Yeah, so gradually we are coming along. Yeah, we have to be doing this piping because I had to set all of this thing up this morning. Gradually doing it. This kind of fertilizer application is also simple. You just have to get a soluble fertilizer, some fertilizer that can dissolve really, really fast in here, so that there's no heavy particles in there that can go and block things in the line. Even if some gets through, the filter will stop it, And in here too, there's some small filter in the line that I put. There's one inside here. Also around here, there's some small one that does not allow big things to pass through. That's what they call a venturi setup of fertigation. So we're going to be laying drip irrigation around all over here.